swell time here in Turkey Lou, but remember one thing. They have strange laws over here, strange customs. I don't want you getting us into any trouble.
Oh, you don't have to worry about me, Buzz.
You can't fool around over here.
I won't fool around.
I don't want you talking to any strangers.
Don't worry about me. I won't talk to anybody. I don't even know any strangers.
Well, just make sure you don't.
My lips are sealed. I won't say a word.
Not a word. Remember that.
All right, I'll remember. I promise.
Hey, man.
Yes, sir. Can I help you?
Can you take this package for me? I'm overweight and baggage. It's a cake for my grandmother.
You're giving a cake to your grandmother? Well, all right, but I can't say anything to anybody, so don't talk to me.
Thanks, man.
Hey, don't say nothing to me. I won't say nothing to you. My friend Buzz thinks I haven't got any brains, but I've got brains I haven't even used yet.
Don't let it go to your head.
All right.
Hey, where'd you get that package?
Oh, a fella gave it to me.
What fella?
This fella right behind
me. There's nobody there.
Well, he was here a minute ago.
Didn't I tell you not to talk to anybody?
Oh, honest, Buzz, I didn't say anything to anybody. He just gave me this cake to give to his grandmother.
You, what's in the box?
I'm sorry, I can't talk to anybody.
Answer the man.
I said, what's in the box?
This fellow behind me just gave me a cake to give to his dear grandmother.
Open the box.
You want me to open up somebody else's box? I don't think so.
Open the box for the man.
I was just going to. Oh, must be a small granny, Buzz. Look at the size of these cakes.
This is hashish.
Hashish.
Hashish?
What's the matter with you? Trying to smuggle dope across the border?
Who's this?
This is my friend, Buzz.
I've never seen this man before in my life.
You're both under arrest. Seize them.
Seize them? I seize him. He's right here.
Cut it out. We're in enough trouble already. Oh, great.
From Istanbul, Turkey, it's the Midnight Express Special, starring the band, John Denver, Anne Murray, Randy Newman, and tonight's special hosts, Abbott and Costello.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. You know, Lou and I were thrilled when they asked us to host the Midnight Express special here in Istanbul. Now, Lou, this is your first trip to Europe, isn't it?
Yes, it is, Buzz.
You like Turkey?
Oh, you know me, I love Turkey. I love Turkey with stuffing and gravy on the side. I love
Turkey, the country.
Well, I wouldn't call it a turkey, Buzz. We've only been here a couple of minutes.
Oh, cut it out.
It's awfully rude.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, we've got a great show for you tonight. Our first group is making their big comeback on the show tonight. So, Lou, why don't you introduce the band?
You want me to introduce the band?
That's right.
All right, I'll introduce the band. What band?
The band.
What's the name of the band?
I'm telling you, man, the band.
Well, who's the band?
No. Who's on next week?
What are you asking me for?
I'm not asking you. I'm telling you. Who's on next week?
Well, what do I care who's on next week? If I'm going to introduce the band tonight, I got to know their name.
That is their name.
That's whose name?
The band. What's the matter with you?
Look, are you the fellow who booked the band?
That's right.
Well, who's the band?
Who's on next week?
That's what I'm trying to find out.
Well, I'm telling you.
Look, have you signed a contract with the band?
That's right.
Was the band's name on it?
Absolutely. Well, it's no good unless they sign it.
It's no good unless who signed it?
The band.
Well, who signed it?
Who's on next week?
I don't care who's on next week. I got to know the name of the band that's on tonight.
Are you listening to me? The band is on tonight. Who's on next week? You follow me?
Yes.
No. Yes said no. They were booked.
Who's booked?
Didn't I just say who's on next week?
Yes.
No. They're booked.
Who's booked?
Yes.
Look, let me get this straight. Yes is booked, who's on next week, and the band is on tonight?
Now, that's the first sensible thing you've said.
I don't even know what I'm talking about. And frankly, I don't give a darn because this is for the birds.
What did you just say?
I said this is for the birds.
Ah, they broke up long ago. Home by now, you took so long.
Well, I don't blame him. A band without a name is certainly not going to go anywhere.
Just introduce John Denver.
John Denver? Well, at least he's got a name. Here's John Denver.
Let that be a lesson to all you kids. Right, you, Sam?
Yeah, hustle.
All right. Now, here's a lady who begged us to bring her over here to Turkey just so she could get out of Canada. Here's Ann Murray.
Beneath it snowing metal golden thing, the unborn grass lies waiting for its gold to turn to green. The snowbird sings a song he always sings, and speaks to me of flowers that will bloom again in spring.
Oh, wasn't it nice of Hillary to pay us that visit?
Very nice of Hillary. She's a very nice girl.
She's very fond of you.
Oh, she likes me a lot, I think. She packed me a lunch and gave me a whole bunch of chocolate bars.
Chocolate bars? You didn't mention anything about chocolate bars. What are you hiding them from me?
No, Hillary gave them to me, not you.
Well, isn't that a fine remark coming from you? Me, your lifelong pal, your bosom buddy, and you won't give me a chocolate bar.
I'm sorry, Buzz. I didn't mean it that way.
Of course you meant it that way. After all I've done for you, when we were 5 months behind in our rent, who did I let pay the rent?
Me.
You.
Nice of you then.
And when I got a ticket for speeding and I couldn't afford the ticket, who went to jail?
Me.
You. Always thinking of yourself.
I forget things so fast. I've been bad.
You're a bad boy, all right.
Look, Buzz, why don't you have the rest of the bar, Buzz? I only took a bite out of it. You can have it all.
That's more like it.
It's good, huh?
Say, this isn't chocolate, Lou.
What do you mean this isn't chocolate?
What's the matter with you? It's a fine way to carry on. I can let go of my coat.
I just ate two bars.
You just ate them? Oh, for heaven's sake. Ladies and gentlemen, Randy Newman.
All right. From Istanbul, Turkey, the Midnight Express special has reached its destination. We want to thank all of you for having been aboard this evening. And now, a special good night from our extra special hosts, Abbott and Costello.
Well, Lou, I hope you're happy. Thanks to me, we're finally getting out of here.
Well, I gotta hand it to you, Buzz. It was certainly smooth the way you talked to that guard, giving him all my money like that.
Excuse me? Is this the line for flight 357? It is? Oh, have you been waiting long? Say, you're kind of cute. Oh, what? Pat, but your tongue? Listen, why don't you save the seat on the plane for you and me? Oh, by the way, would you mind carrying this parcel for me while I go and powder my nose?
Hey, what are you doing with that package?
The lady behind me just gave it to
well,
me.
Well, put it away.
Oh, you take it, Bud, please. I don't want it.
I don't want it.
Anything to declare? Bat boy, open the shirt.
You want me to open my shirt? I don't even know you.
Open your shirt for the man.
Right. I think he thinks I'm a dope smuggler. Boys want a lollipop?
What about the package?
That's his.
That's not my package. Some lady gave it to him.
Don't lie to the man, Abbott.
What's in there is what I think's in there. We're in big trouble again.
Don't worry, Buzz. It's just more of those chocolate bars that Hillary gave us.
Step this way, please.
I did it again, Buzz.
You certainly did. For heaven's
sake. Watch the jacket. Watch the jacket.
You get over here. What's the matter with you? Up over here and stand right there.
Shit.
Don't give these guys a hard time.
I'm not. They're giving me a hard time.
They're just doing their job.
I'll give them a job.
I don't know anything about any hashish.
Ah. Well, maybe this will refresh your memory.
That doesn't scare me.
No, huh? Then how about this?
Why don't you go fly a kite?
Go fly a kite, huh? Go fly a kite, huh? Fly a kite!
Maybe the small fat one knows something.
Maybe he does, huh? Maybe the small fat one knows something, huh? All right. Where did you get the hashish?
Would you mind just waiting for 1 minute, please? Get ready, Buzz. Why don't you go fly a kite?
Inspector, I found this woman in the washroom attempting to hide some hashish.
Ah, so she is the one, huh?
Get out. Move. Now's our chance to get out of here. Come on, let's go.
I certainly did, Buzz.
When you mess around with dope over here...
You're in for the hassle of your life.
Say goodnight.
Goodnight, everyone.
Goodnight, everybody.